Whichever one you like.
Yes.
Yay, smart.
Ooh, now you got the right one.
Wow.
We didn't want to do that.
First time for everything.
And hold them, like, don't forget, don't be afraid to hold them together when you're asking. Okay. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Like, sit up tall, keep them together, and then he'll just do it a little bit better. There you go. It's a nice camp.
Yeah, it does.
And it's pretty balanced for being off the track 6 months.
Yeah.
Especially this way. He picked up the wrong lead the other day. I counter cantered him around to the right. Yeah. He was fine.
That's good.
Thank you. When you change back to the right, he might try to pick up the canners. You think, you know.
Okay.
Fortunately, because, like I said, I keep them. I have a short amount of time to ride them, so we kind of get on the same schedule. So,
right.
Once you canter one way, you automatically change the same.
Yeah.
Way. I actually try to canter right when I ride them, just because I don't want them. I'd rather have them anticipate the left and be better.
Yeah.
Than the right. But,
okay.
That's how I do it usually. When I show them, I do it the other way.
Oops.
I'm trying to show off his good.
Oh, yes, he does. Oh. We weren't organized there at all.
So, yeah, I just have him a little more bent to the right.
Okay.
I think the organization was good. I just think he saw the long side and was like, oh, it's just easier to go.
Yeah.
So that's why I try to do it on his circle, so he's bending, you know. So if you make a 20 now, do it across the center line. That's
there you go.
You see, just I feel like it. The balance is in there. It's just not there. He just needs a little help. Just a little more strong now.